my house and I work to my house, and we are both on the way to the same place. So I am trying to beat them there. But we got a couple meetups and then we're just going for a ride. Today is Lancaster Raceway Cruise Night Wednesday. And all that really is a big parking lot where we meet up, and it's a big car show, but it's at a drag strip, 8th Mile. So instead of just chilling in a parking lot, we're going to ride. So it should be a good time. Hopefully I'll be working on some more wheelies today. But we'll find out. Got a flat. Really, all that fucking traffic because 3 cops are on the side of the road for no fucking reason. Guys, stop rubbernecking, fucking drive. So what's the plan? Headed for ice cream or just a ride? Or both?
I'm doing ride and then I'm down for ice cream.
Alright.
Yep. That cake batter was extra cake batter and some rainbow sprinkles.
That does sound pretty good. Not going fast enough for me in my wheelie game.
I mean, I hit a whole bunch of bumps that kind of felt like heaven for real.
Mr. Scooch! That's pretty big. That's what I was trying to tell you the whole time.
He's like, you just think you're fucking around because you always do it. Oh, guys, we got the pilots behind us.
Nice. Want to race?
Dave, don't be that guy.
I'm always that guy, though.
That's going to be me in like 2 years, dude.
Dude, when I hit 35, I'm getting one, so... Get that weak ass shit out of here.
know, fucking 10 o'clock or something. That was fucking good. Trying staggered now?
No, I'm just trying to like come up and then I got straight up to go out.
So now if you could do that staggered, that'd be fucking great.
Right.
That's a solid 3 feet.